you have these babies and you let the governor take care of them. You let the federal government take care of them. How in the world can your children ever grow up to respect you as a man? And you letting some enemy feed your family? What the hell is wrong with you that you and I can't unite and feed our own children?